eyes on the maniac. Why did you...
Right then, boy. Welcome back to another episode of Construct 2 Street Wars. I am Lennon coming in, as always. So, without further ado... Now, irritatingly, it looks like the Blues have just decided to build something here. It's a gadget factory. That I'm going to have to take out with my fixers and get rid of. Because that's my land. And what else was I building? I built the pool hall last time. No problemo, which I'm going to use to attack and steal this geezer in here. And I've also... What is this that I'm building here? Completely forgotten. Something of mine is being attacked. It's probably this. Okay. So... You come in here and... Oh, blimey. Still working in street... What you call it? Oh, they put a bomb down here as well, I see. Right, you run away. I don't mind if this place blows up. There's a bomb in your garden. You know what? You know what's going to be funny?
Of course.
If I leave this, it becomes theirs and then it blows up. So, yeah, really well done, Blues. That's really smart. So they're going to take it over. And then what's going to happen is... While I'm doing that, I'm just going to quickly plant a bomb here. Oh, I can't plant a bomb in their gadget factory, apparently. Can't plant a bomb there either. Okay, let's... Blow up their cement factory again. Where am I? I just told you to plant the bomb. Oh, okay. You can only do it on residential houses, it looks like. So, I'm going to blow up their bar if I can. But I've got to do it with the right... That's why. It's got to be done with the right click, hasn't it? Is that right? There we go. So, this is now yours, Blues. But there's a bomb there. And I've planted a bomb. Hopefully... quickly. Oh, it didn't work because there's a dog hut there. Never mind. I'll just take that over. You go back there. This bomb is going to explode. Can I ask you to pick up this bomb? Apparently not. The Blues have just blown up their own building. That's fine by me. I may not own the scrapyard anymore, but there will be an explosion that they won't be able to stop. So, let's wait till the Blues go out of here, get all my fixes, take this over. And then start getting some gangsters. I'm going to start getting some gangsters to use as a distraction around here. And then I'm going to run in here and kidnap the Don. There we go. Shame it didn't take out one of their gangsters, really, isn't it? But can't have it all. So they now got a dog hut that's going over here. I'm going to have to kill the dog. That's what I'm going to have to do. I can't take down that bar. I'd like to, but I can't. Blues are doing okay. I mean, they're still building things. So I haven't got them kind of stifled completely. Oh, that's my mouse going a little bit funny there. So this whole plot of land, that's still the Blues, unfortunately. That's still the Blues. And this one will be mine if I need it to build more things on. And the center one, of course. That's a shame I can't buy this one. So it's owned by the Popo. They've got steel factories there, which I would like to take over as well. Okay, while I'm waiting for Blues to do this, I'm going to take over some of their level ones. Just take them out. Cause them a bit of trouble. Ooh, you there, Sunny Jim. You could go in the hospital. That's what I built that for.
Of course.
I'm going to get them all, actually. Let's get the whole hit squad. One, two,
my respects
three.
To you.
And the gangster. What's going on? Who's been arrested? Probably a saboteur, isn't it? Maybe it's a gangster. Who knows? Oh, no. They put a police cordon on that block. That's fine. I don't care. Everyone get into the hospital first things first. Yes, there we go. Build up your health nicely. You know what? For the time being, I'm just going to leave that gadget factory. I could take that over at any point. As long as they don't put a dog hut there. It doesn't matter. It's not a major concern. What is a major concern is some of these other buildings that are coming up in the way. So this one, I'm going to take over that place once everyone's up to scratch. Which is looking like now. Now is a good time. And let's go over here. I'm coming straight off the back of playing Constructor 1 as well, so I'm going to be glad that there's not like a mob favor that I have to do to keep using my gangsters. So this will be nice. This will be a nice change, a breath of fresh air from not having to have my level 3s do this all the time. But it brings with it its own problems. Okay, so let's get to work then. Let's do this quickly. This gangster, you're going to need to come in here. Just attack everyone. Keep them all. Keep an eye on everyone's health. That's fine. Oh, there comes a blue gangster. That could be worse. Come out here. If that blue gangster still wants to attack me, which he does... Oh, I was going to... You know what? I could start actually just taking a couple of these dudes out. But he's running away to his HQ. Where there's four gangsters against me, which is not good. So get back over here. Got enough fixers, though. Fixers are doing their job. And I could start... Yes, if they don't have a hospital, this could prove quite nice for me. If I can take out a couple of their workers, I should be able to get myself a new weapon or two. There we go. And let's just do this before the police arrive. If the police decide to arrive, that is. Don't worry about all of them. Just continue to do what you're doing. Oh, you know what? It's too late for you fixers. You need to go in the hospital. Right, go again. There we go. No police come over there because it's not a police area or something. Ooh, we're close. No cigar. I don't even know who's attacking me there. Let's see. There's someone in here who's attacking me. I'll find out who it is. Where's the see-through button? Yeah, see-through there. Oh, it's lots of workers. Fine. Yeah, you take him out. No. Don't take the house out. Take out the worker. I need to click on him. What? Which button is it for changing his weapons, etc.? I'll do that in a second. Uno momento, por favor. Yeah, just chase off all these workers. That's it. That's it. You could kill him if you were quicker. Take this over. Ooh, almost. He just stopped running. There we go. That's now ours. And I don't want this button on anymore. Let's just do the selling thing. Not much, but enough. Everyone else, get back to the hospital. How are we doing? See, Cash is doing okay now. Just need to keep an eye on everything. Everything is falling into a state of disrepair, though. Oh, look at that. A lovely new barrel for me. Let's get that over here. Let's zap that up. And meanwhile, let's do you up. See, not enough yet. I'm going to use you to come in and take out a few more workers, and I'm going to come in and take out a few more dudes. Like, look, this is going to be all mine, hopefully. Oh, they've got a police beacon there, though, haven't they? It's going to have to be by fixers. Fixers alone. I need to kill some of their gangsters. That's what I need to do. They've now got a lot of workers hanging around. I'm going to need to take them out one by one, I think. Your factory, close it down. Which factory? Oh, yes, I've just got a guy sitting in there. Okay. Sorry, Chappie. There you go, you can just go back to being a numpty knobcase now. Okay, I thought that was going to happen soon. Let's get you in there, Eddie Spud. Where are all my other gangsters? Is this how long it's taken you guys, Fatboy Funks? Really living up to your name, aren't you? I know, your house on fire. And his house on fire, yes, I know. Right, I better get my fixers in a state of actually fixing things soon. What about you?
Help?
Dave Meatball, you go up and do my residentials. Up
of course.
Here. Oh, look, my his house on fire now as well. What a surprise. What's the problem? What seems to be the problem? There we go. You've no problems anymore. So, yeah, I could do with carrying on my assault on these guys. Once these guys are gone, I'm going to send in my fixers over here. I'm going to take out that fixer, because fixers can't be arrested, apparently, by the police. Whoa. I also want to get another gangster. I'm going to start taking these guys out. Look, because they haven't got a hospital. This is five gangsters. Way too many. Well, six gangsters. It's way too many for me to deal with at the moment, so I need to take them out one by one, hopefully. That's going to require everyone being back on their game.
What's the problem?
What needs fixing?
Ooh, I've got a lot of fixers hanging around. Okay, one, two. You're doing that estate. Whoa, you're doing... Yeah, you need to come do this estate. Where did that... Oh, there we go, look.
Hello, okay.
Take this. Okay. Just put it over here a little bit.
Okay.
Oh, that'll do. You're going to get it done by the dog. Quickly. There we go. Nice. I do like that it takes him a bit of time to lay that bomb, because otherwise you'd be in a lot of trouble. I don't know, the deciduous trick seems to be kind of working now. That's okay. Get out of my hospital.
Hey.
And I had another fixer. Oh yeah, he's just doing his job there. Okay, let's try and get you on the case.
Let's do it.
Let's just whittle away some of their gangsters. Let me see, hey. Where's their least healthy dudes?
Hey.
The geezers. Where are you?
Hey.
Chappie. Yeah, that's not gonna last, is it? Now, I sent you somewhere. Where are you? If I put you in the bloody blue area, that's not going to be good. Just on patrol, naturally. Okay, I'm going to have to use my gangster button. Yeah. Where are you? Ooh, you're just standing in blue land. Okay, let's see what happens if I do this. That's not good. I might be able to take one out, though, if I'm... No, I'm not going to be able to do that. I need a better weapon. I need at least that gun. And that means I'm going to need to... Yeah, that's not going to end well for you. Run away, run away. Let's run away and hopefully you'll get arrested. Let's do it. Right, run. Look, here come some police. There we go. Oh my god. Good lord. You're not going to be able to make it. That was not good. So they got arrested, but I got killed. I'm going to need another gangster. That was not the way to attack the mission, by the looks of things. Probably should have saved before I did that. Let's try something else. Now. Gangster, get a torch, someone's building, kidnap someone. I don't think they're going to get in there in time. I don't think so. Don't put a police beacon on that land. If they do, I'm going to have to go and pick it up. Let me see, where is he going? Is he going to bring it back there? Yeah, that's fine. They're running out of cash. So, let's have another gangster, and let's try this again. Sal Buttwipe, one can only hope that you'll be better. They're still protecting this area.
Let's do it.
Let's bring you in here. Oh, look, this is... Oh, let's see, that's worked nicely. Let's bring this back down. Start getting a bit more cash off these geezers. Let's have it at 39. That's reasonable. Now everything's repaired, I'm going to take my fixes in there, actually. It wasn't too much of a loss. I mean, he wasn't, like, really high up, had loads of weapons, etc. Don't worry too much about it. All their places are going to get shut down soon. Right,
hey,
let's start building you up. Don't worry about that. I've got a hospital. Let's get you a better weapon. Come on, just attack him with your little knife. Go, go, go.
Hey, Mook.
I think you actually have to properly KO them before you get the experience. So what I'm going to do is just keep running in, running out, doing it this way. Slap him in the face and go back to what you were doing. Slap him in the face, go back to what you're doing. This is a good tactic. This is working out a lot better than attacking six gangsters with one gangster.
Hey, Mook. Let's do it.
It looks great as well.
Let's do it.
But I'm going to have to dispose of the body. Well, I'm not going to be able to continue with my attack.
Let's do it. Hey, Mook.
Come on. He's almost... No, he's not almost dead.
Hey, Mook.
It's the other guy. Oh, there's a gangster there.
Hey,
just continue.
Mook. Let's do it. Hey, Mook.
One of them's almost dead. It's him. Get him. This is why I need a gun.
There we go. Let's do it.
And leave the police to come over there. Should have... Nope, I need to kill two people, apparently.
Hey, Mook.
Let's take him out then, shall we? Says one of my houses has been destroyed, but it's not. Okay. I need to get on top of these blues, because... As you can see... Whoa. There's way too many gangsters.
Let's do it.
Let's just get you over here. I'm building more and more scrapyards. I'm going to go on another rampage in a second. I'm going to take out some of these. Let's just whittle them down. Okay. Character selection. Don't want you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's get on here. Let's take this down, and let's take this down as well. Hopefully without any incidents. I'll take out a couple of fixes as well, maybe.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's get to it. And you there, I'm just going to have you attack this guy. Do it quickly. Out of the way, take him down. What about this fixer? Can we take him out? Apparently not. Not yet, anyway. Right. Meanwhile, all the gangsters come in here and take this guy out. Boom. No, how about that guy then? You've got to corner him. You've got to kind of cram him in somewhere. There we go. See, he's not going too far now. I'm just going to let them carry on and do that for a second because I need to build up that guy's experience. So, even the fixers have a better weapon than me at the moment. Come on, run away, run away. Oh, no, don't want to do that. Let's sell that. That's 11 grand. That's not too bad. And let's get this one as well. See, they've built dog huts and all those. I'm also going to take down this place as well. Sal butt wipe to the rescue. That's it. Slap him up. Everybody else, continue doing what you're doing. Nothing to see here. Just Sal butt wipe. Cleaning up. Sal, please. And everyone else. That fix is almost dead. Oh, there's another gangster there. Back to the hospital. Woo, that was close. I think the other one ran back to the HQ. Or he's dead. I didn't hear anyone die. So we'll find out in just a second. Get everyone back to full health, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, you should all be in the hospital. I've still got control of you all, though, so don't you worry, Chappie. There we go. See, the workers are now coming out of here. Boom. Goodbye. Let's go over here and kill him. They're building as fast as I can take over at the moment, so I need to crack on. That place is going to get shut down, though. I don't know where my gangster is. Oh, there he is. I could just hear him swishing away with his knife. Meanwhile, let's just... Unfortunately, taking out tenants doesn't give you any more experience. Whoa. Come on, we've almost got this, boys. It's almost in the bag. If I can take out this gangster, this would be great. Oh, there's police, though. Too many police. Run away. Back in here. That fixer better run. So, in a minute, I'm just going to take that over. It might get shut down, though, because I've killed people and stuff on the land. Looks like it is about to get shut down. I'll just send the fixers in there. That will be mine. And they've got a bar as well, so I'll take that down. Tax bill. Don't mind if I do da day. I'll also take that at the cinema. Something's on fire. Oh dear, what is it? Oh, it's York. I better do something about that quickly. And... Oh, I didn't need to do that. I need to pay the tax. Right, while I'm waiting, let's get... Once these guys are in here, I'm just going to have to manually repair anything that does set on fire, so... Oh, what is that? Nope, don't worry. That's just an enemy fixer. Probably you're moaning about your fence. Oh, look, there goes some blue people being arrested. That was probably the tenant. Your fence, that's a manual repair. That's not a problem. I don't know, I seem to have zoomed in on this map as well, which I didn't want to do. I don't know how I've done that. Just randomly zoomed in on a map.
How can I help?
Of course. Fungus Fat Boy, you should be with this guy.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's get you, butt wipe, yes, okay. You out the way. And let's grab this squad again. Yeah. Boom. Oh, it's been taken over by the police. That was irritating. Okay, fine. Let's go up here. I should have made a bigger attempt to take that over. They're all getting shut down, though. Okay, what's going on? Someone's being arrested. Don't know who it is. Attack him. Make him run away. Attack him. Make him run away. Let's get a gun. There we go. Let's buy this. Oh dear. There we go. If I can kill that gangster, I don't care what else happens. There we go. Run away. One needs fix. Can pick up this body. Of drop course. It in here. Get everyone else. Oh well, body got dropped in the garden. What are you going to do? I know something else on fire. If it's anything important, my guys will give me a complaint. It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. I don't know where it is. It's here. It's here. Manually repair. Manual. Manual. Boom, 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 boom. Well, there's a big old fight going on here. Get out of there. Get out of there, boys. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. And attack the gangster. There we go. This is how we do it. We whittle him down. As long as they don't bring another gangster. That's what they've done. Brought in another gangster. Run away. Run away. Run away. Run away. At least they don't have a hospital back. Whoa. 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 Boys. Boys. Calm down. Slowly, slowly. Chase away.
Hey, Mook.
They don't want me to have the cinema, but I'm going to have it anyway. That's mine. Goodbye. Whoa. They think they've just built another gangster. I think that's a fresh gangster. You know what? Come on, everyone back to the hospital. I've got no time for this. I've taken over the bar. I don't care. Let's sell that. Thank you. That's another bit of money for me. And I want to take over that next bar as well. Something's on fire again. What is it? It's probably one of my buildings. It is your building. Hilarious. Good riddance. Oh, look, it's your building's on fire as well. It's brilliant. Okay. Now, soon, I'm going to just have these guys go back to work. Fungus, you're almost at full health. As soon as you are, I'm sending you back into the fray. Okay, almost got myself the Tommy gun here as well. That will be good. As soon as I've got that, all hell's gonna... Oh my goodness me.
How can I help?
Fungus, go deal with these guys there. They're useless with their house. They're useless at not throwing matches on the floor. You better get in there quickly, mate. Where are you? Finally. Okay. Meanwhile, I expect that something else is set on fire. Oh, blimey. There goes that house. I'm going to wait until you're a little bit more up to scratch, then I'm going to send you back. I don't know what else is on fire. It's this place over here again. Whoop-de-doo-da.
Respect, Godfather.
Oh, look, someone's up to scratch here. Ivan Urgent. There you go. Nice name. I'll bring you back in here. Oh, dear. Fire, fire. Oh, dear. Both of them on fire. Right, this is
my respect.
This requires urgent
you.
Actions from Eddie Stupid.
Of course.
I need to place some more of these subways around. Okay, that bar's shut down. Once this place is reopened, I'm going to take that over as well. This part is just going to be taking down a couple of their gangsters. They've still got too many for my liking, but all complaints should be dealt with now, yes. Let me just see. Ah, it's the right click that zooms in. Right, okay. I know what to do with that now.
Hello?
Let's get you. Okay. Let's get you. Let's take this. If he attacks that policeman, you should arrest him, please. Blow your whistle. You just completely ignored him. You fucking nonce.
Okay.
Let's take that. Okay. Let's put that over here. And I'm going to get another gangster, I feel. It's time to start taking down the taking down a few more of their gangsters, I think. You go in here. I've got a hell of a lot of workers, so... plan is to eliminate some of their housing estates. Hopefully they'll have to sell off some of their workers, etc. What I really want to do is kill their gangsters, though. That's the plan. Okay. One.
Hey.
See, he's on low health. He could do better, and so see, they're coming down. They're coming down, so it's working. Let's get all the fixes back together again, I think. It is irritating that they seem to set their houses on fire almost constantly. So what would hit them in the knackers? Taking over something like this that are producing babies for them, that will do. And then I should be able to get a chance to wipe these guys out as well. There's a gunfight going on. It's one of the blue gangsters. This isn't going to go very well for you. Well, there's a policeman here though. This could end badly for me also. Whoa, whoa, the fix is dead. I didn't even know that they'd just come in there and wiped him out.
Hey.
Hey.
Just as I said I was going to take them out. Right, kill him. Kill him now. Die. Everyone else run away. And how the hell has that happened again? Everyone else is going to go in the hospital as well, I might just add. Good though, one more gangster down. One, two, three, four, five. This is kind of a bit more reasonable now. Slightly. Where are my workers? Two workers in production, none in HQ. They're probably all, yeah, they're all out here. Okay. Let's get three of you guys. I said three, not two. Okay. Come back in here, create another fixer. One of my estates is going to be falling into a state of rack and ruin otherwise.
Yeah.
Everyone else, go back in the hospital.
What needs fixing?
Ivan, you go and do this. Whoop.
Of course.
This place. That's a just a random gangster. That's nice. You do occasionally get them on the main street. Look. That's good. Who's that? That's probably one of their fixer people. Not fixers, sabotagers. Yeah, I know. Your fence has been wrecked. I hope that's what you're complaining about. So have another fixer. Boom. Put you on automatic. You can do this estate. Meanwhile, what was that? Blue gangster again. Okay. Let's see. How are we doing? How are the fixers doing? Let's get them all in the hospital. Not too bad, to be honest.
Yeah.
How can I help?
Let's take this down. Let's take this down and let's also get rid of... That looks like that's that purple gangster again. He's just going around taking out people's dogs. For some reason. Long may he continue. I really hope that... Ooh. That's my gangsters. There comes another gangster. Let's see if we can take out him. Let's hope we can anyway. There's another gangster coming in now. This is getting a bit hairy. This is getting far too hairy. There is a gangster dead though, so... Let's see if we can just take this over before the police come and arrest us. There we go. You're down as well. Doing okay here, boys. Once those bodies disappear, though, we're going to have to make a run for it. Let's just make a run for it anyway. Take him out as well. Just cause a lot of trouble, basically. There we go. And back to what we were doing. See, if you don't keep on top of them, they're real buggers. The old blues. And anyone else, for that matter. Any computer players. He's almost got himself a gun. Sally, you can have a shotgun. And meanwhile, the gangsters, you just go over here and keep out the way. That's not out the way. Out the way is over here. Fixers, you can't get arrested, so let's go in here. Beer, healthy, yes. Totally agree with that statement. Don't worry. Don't worry about him. Just worry about this building. There's a gangster there. He's going to get arrested. Why are you not arresting him? You bastard. Come on. Just take this building down. Bloody hell, fixers. How many times? Take it down. Just one last post. Go in there. That's mine. Go out here. Go in here. Oh my goodness. Go in here. That fixer is probably going to die.
Get this
fucking Dave Meatball. Ooh. Okay. Let's sell this. See, taking down their baby making machine. All as well. Look at their tenants just been arrested for punching me in the face as well. Ha ha ha. Okay, I'm now finally getting ready, hopefully, to gear up for taking down this place. I'm going to give it one go, just for this episode's sake, once I've got everyone up to speed.
My respects to
you. So you, Fungus, now you come down here. Actually, you come in here.
Of course.
Because you're usually the first place to set on fire.
What needs fixing?
Trevor.
Of course.
You come in here.
Respect, Godfather.
Ivan, you go all the way over here. Oh, was that?
Of course.
I thought I had another fixer up there already. So here we go. They're starting to take the blues down. I'm going to just try it. I know what's going to happen. I'm going to get attacked. But let's try it anyway. It might work. You never know. Let's see what happens. I guarantee the gangsters are going to attack me. But you can only try. Wally Teeth, you're my only defense. So they should just be walking along. Which they are, nicely. As soon as they step foot in here, though, it's all going to go peak-tong. I can feel it. So far, so good. There is a gangster right there, though. Oh, he's in. He's in, but can he get away? Hey. Just run home. Forget about it. There we go. He can't stop himself, though, can he? There we go, we've kidnapped him. See, usually when I've been used to doing this, you have to take out the whole estate. You take out all the gangsters, because usually this doesn't work. It seems to have worked spectacularly. So, that's one less thing to worry about, I guess. Take him back to the pool hall, lads. And then this part of the mission will be completo.
There we go. Sure is a slippery character. He's done his famous disappearing act again. However, my nephew Carlos has now got the ruby in his possession. But Lenny has ordered a hit on Carlos before he leaves Rangoon. I'm trusting you to protect Carlos in one of your brothels until we can get him out of there with the stone.
Okay, so there you go. That was this is now the second part of Rangoon Rampus. I've got to build a brothel, and I've got to keep this geezer happy. To build a brothel, you're going to need to upgrade some of the level 2s and level 3 things, so I'm going to have to get some more tenants and do a lot more work, basically. But that's no problemo. Now, these guys are going to stop being as much of a problem. I can stop worrying about having to wipe them out. I've got a bit of cash, so I can build another estate, and I can handle that, I think. So, if you've enjoyed this episode, I think this is where I'll wrap it up. Do consider subscribing to the channel, obviously. If there's anything you'd like to see in future episodes, write them in the comments down below. And give it a thumbs up if you've enjoyed it. So, as usual, I have been Let Him Come In It. Oh, who's being arrested or blowing a whistle? That's the police. And I do hope you will join me for the next episode. Yeah, I've got 1 year to do it. Turned up unexpectedly. You have to get some brothel. Yeah, so that isn't going to... Next episode, you will see that happen, basically. So, until next time, thank you and...
Sure,
shut up. Thank you and good night.